8 number sum, if n be the number of workers employed, the average cost production is given by C is equal to this. Show that n equal to this will make C minimum. Will you then to employ 4 or 5 workers? So cost function you take, then we have to make C minimum. So differentiate this one 2 times. C dash, that is, this is actually C, it is simplified. This one taken off, n minus 4 whole to the power minus 1. Here it is done differentiation. So C dash here, C dash equal to n of n, that is equal to 1. And this is constant, so it is written here. X to the power n formula, n into x to the power n minus 1. Again ddx of this, sorry, ddn of this, ddn of n is 1. Actually here you have to differentiate with respect to n, because right side n is there. Simplify, it is coming this. Again differentiate, then it will be C double dash. 24 is constant, it will be 0. It is there. Now x to n to the power n, x to the power n formula, n into x to the power, that means this to the power minus 2 minus 1, that is minus 3. Again ddx of n minus 4, that is 1. N differentiation 1 and 4 differentiation 0 is not written. Simplify, you are getting this. Now for extreme value, c dash equal to 0, that means this thing equal to 0. So this thing is written in this way, 1 is sent in the right hand side. Now cross multiply, see 2 into 24, that is 48, 3 is coming there. So from here you see it is going above n minus 1 to the power, just that means you are doing invert endo. Numerator going denominator, 1 is coming down, so 3 will go off, 48 will come down. 3 is 16 jar. If you remove square, then here it is coming 1 by 4. Now cross multiply. So 1 is equal to 4n minus 16. 16 will come this side, 17. So 17 by 4. That means n equal to 4 whole 1 by 4. Now what will you? Will you then to employ 4 or 5 workers? Now actually neither 4 nor 5. What we will do? 4 full time workers, here 4 all 1 by 4. If you employ 4 worker, then 1 by 4 person, how will you get? If you employ 5 employee, then you have to pay extra money. So 4 full time employee and 1 or more part time workers are to be employed. This is the answer. That's all.